more time. Ready, Daniel? You ready? Everyone okay?
Yeah.
All right. Good job, guys. All right, we'll go right this time. And slow down just so they can catch me. Good job, guys. All right, go fast. When you got a group that's young and learning, leaders gotta go slow sometimes. As much as they wanna go fast and have fun, you want them to learn and progress so that later on they can go with you. Gotta give them time and space to be able to learn and level up. And it's worth it. Daniel's progressing already this year. He'll be pretty advanced by his next season. This will be a really developmental one for him. He's already hooting and hollering. All right, let's go. The freezing train, you ready? Let's go, buddy. Take it away. You love it, good. Daniel's doing all right. Good form, buddy, good form. Pedals up, keep going. You got it, you got it. Hey, feet up on the pedals. Never feet down. All right, here we go. All right, here you go. Take it away. Ooh, a little bit of brake. A little bit of mud. Thank you. All right. Let me make sure no one died. That's a fast ride with a little bit of loose rock. And those drops are super sweet. There's Becca. There you go, Becca. There's Daniel, first time on the feature. All right, buddy. Woo! Here's the gnar. Here we go. Hey, what'd you learn out there?
I learned that right when you're going down steep parts and rocky parts, put your butt back, and that really helps.
How'd it help?
Because you don't lose control, you have more control of the bike.
Yeah.
And also, right once you hit the bottom, it doesn't jerk out of control because your seat is like.
Yeah. Well, you went down a really steep part, and there was a little bit of a drop and a ledge. Uh-huh. You've definitely gotten better this year. What else have you learned out here today, like from last year and your first day out this year?
I've also learned that if you stand up the whole entire time, because it's much smoother and also can go a lot faster.
Yeah, you feel like you have more control?
Yes.
Do you feel you're going faster down the hill?
Yes.
Do you feel you have more confidence right now?
Yes.
Are you having more fun as a result?
Yes.
Yeah? Heck yeah, man. So practice, and practice gets better discipline, and more discipline equals more freedom, mm-hmm. and more freedom equals more fun. Keep it up, bud. It's been fun to see the kids progress, confidence going up. All right, let Becca go first and me, then Daniel.